Curious You on Your Way, illustrated by H A Rey, read by Grandpa Tom. Hip, hip, hooray! You've done great things. The whole world is proud of you today. You've learned so much, you studied hard, and put your brains to the test. You played on the team. Of course, the time comes when a curious monkey needs to break free. Even if it means you don't know exactly where you're going, or what will come next. So much to see, so much to try. What should you do? It's up to you. Just follow your dreams and you'll soar. You may feel a little frightened at times, but hold on tight. You'll see sights that take your breath away. You'll find the spot where you most want to land. Oh, what a place it will be. The thrill of discovery will be yours. And if things don't work out quite as you planned, don't worry. All great explorers bump and crash sometimes. There will always be new heights to reach. Whatever you do, you will find your own style. Even if it surprises a few, you'll give to others in ways that only you can. And you will make new friends. The world needs you now. You've got big ideas. The feats you imagine, you'll just have to try. And imagination can lead to invention. Before you know it, the spotlight will be on you. What will your story be? Bold and inspiring, a tale of curiosity and brave exploration. Everyone will line up to see. And if the path that you choose gets rocky and rough, whenever you feel all alone, remember, we're with you all the way, today, tomorrow, and every day. We're proud of curious you. The end.